Don't let Jimmy touch your hair. He's a freaking nightmare.